In this video, you'll learn how to make a photo montage in inPixio Photo Studio. Start by opening an image to use as a background. I'm going to use this image of a lavender field. Next, click the Photo Montage tab. Here, you'll find text templates, stickers, and cutout objects that you can add to your background. In addition to the objects available in the program, you can also create cutout objects from your own photos. I'm going to cut out a person from another image and add it to the photo montage. First, click Cutout and select the image to edit. Then, select the Background to Erase option. Holding down the left mouse button, draw lines across the areas of the image that you want to remove. The screen now splits in two. My original image with the background highlighted is here on the left, and next to it is the edited image with the background removed. Once you've removed the background, you can use the tools in the Enhance Edges tab to further improve the edges of your cutout. Use the Edge Smoothing slider to feather the outline of a cutout. Or use Manual Improvement to get more detailed edges on areas such as hair. Left-click and highlight the edges that need improving. Once you're happy with your cutout, click Save and Add to the library. Back in the Montage tab, the cutout image is now available in the library. To add it to your background, simply drag and drop the image. Next, you can adjust the size and transparency of the image. I'll now repeat this process to add a tree to the background. As we saw at the beginning of the video, Photo Studio contains a large selection of sample images, stickers, and text templates that you can add to your photo montage. From the Cutout Objects section, I'm going to add these birds to my image and then I'll finish with a sticker. I'll also change the colors of the sticker to match the photo. Once you've finished your photo montage, all that's left to do is hit Save. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more inPixio tutorials.